Also met with the permitting agencies to let them know what the plans are, where we could potentially be putting the sites, to make sure they don't have any issues with the sites that we're screening down to. So now, no fatal flaws on their end as far as where the sites would be located. We've met with the power supplier and also worked with the city water distribution staff to make sure we could provide power to the sites, adequate amount of electricity, as well as we can distribute fairly easily and incorporate the product water into the city distribution system at minimum cost. We've talked to landowners, we've opened discussions and also received permits to enter the sites and to do due diligence on the sites. Tomorrow we're actually visiting the shortlisted sites to look at specific environmental issues on them, such as endangered species that may be living, terrestrial species living on the sites, as well as any subsurface or above surface related issues that may cause impact costs of the project. So that's a part of the review and screening effort. We've met also with San Patricio officials because many of the sites are in their service area, and we'd like to make sure they know what we're doing and why we're doing what we're doing. As far as the next steps, we would go through completing the detailed evaluation of the candidate sites. As I mentioned previously, we've done some raw water sampling, and we're expecting the results to be available by the end of this month so we could present the recommendations based on this latest data. We've done dispersion modeling of the concentrate using Cormick's model, which is the one approved by the state for this type of analysis. We've done site visits, habitat assessments, and environmental surveys. And we've put together a cost model that allows us flexibly to compare alternatives in terms of locations, distances, deliveries, power supply, and so on and so forth, so we could optimize the selection of the site and minimize costs. We are in the process of selecting two preferred sites, which is currently discussed with the city. We'll have a workshop with the city utility department on this site selection. Once that is completed, and it's expected to be done by late this month, early next month, we'll be in front of you in July to present those sites to you with the thinking process, with the logic behind why we selected them, and why and what the next steps would be.